In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Waving hands by the lake helps to regulate breathing and to maintain the balance of blood pressure. It strengthens the function of the kidneys, calms the nerves, and alleviates knee arthritis. Expanding chest on top of the mountain, particularly useful in alleviating neurasthenia, insomnia, hypertension, and relieving mental fatigue. Painting the rainbow. Effective in regulating blood pressure, aids the digestive system, alleviates gastric ulcer, shoulder pain, and it helps reduce fat deposits in the liver. Clouds enhances the breathing capacity of the lungs, effective in the treatment of duodenum diseases. It strengthens the kidney functions and increases the vital energy of the body. Weaving silk in the air alleviates neurasthenia, shoulder and knee arthritis, asthma, and bronchitis. Good for muscular fatigue of the lung. Rowing the boat in the middle of the lake. It strengthens the function of the digestive system and alleviates intestinal and gastric disorders. Also relieves pain in the waist and legs. Sage crescent peach. Particularly good for those doing intellectual work to calm the nerves. Relieves mental and physical strain and stress. Restores energy and could induce sound sleep at night. Turn to gaze at the moon. Accelerates the blood circulation in the waist and improves the digestive function. Reduces fat deposits in the waist and good for overweight, intestinal and gastric disorders. Wind rustle lotus leaves. This movement will help accelerate the blood circulation to the far ends of the limbs, which are regulated by the spleen. Thus, it is effective in strengthening the function of the spleen. Reducing blood clots in the brain vessels. energy throughout the whole body. It is good for the treatment of neurasthenia, gastric ulcer, indigestion, and rheumatic arthritis. The strength and flexibility of the muscles in the waist and thighs. It lubricates the knee and ankle joints. It also helps in regulating blood pressure and in breathing. It also calms the nerves. Rolling with the waves, particularly good to build up strength in the hips and legs because the weight of the body is supported by the lower limbs. The upper limbs remain relaxed and rhythmic. It is good for those who suffer from high blood pressure, knee and hip arthritis. The dove spreads its wings. This is particularly effective for relieving strain in the chest and shoulders. It is good for the treatment of indigestion, liver and gastric disorders. Dragon emerging from the sea. It's good for relieving mental strain and stress and centering oneself. It also relieves shoulder tension and is effective in expanding the lung capacity. The flying wild goose. It strengthens the functions of the spleen and kidney. It also regulates blood pressure. This is recommended to alleviate kidney problems, low blood pressure, and dizziness. Windmills turning in the breeze. It builds up the strength and flexibility of the muscles in the waist and abdomen. It also helps in regulating blood pressure, constipation, and promotes vital energy throughout the whole body. Bouncing the ball in the sunshine. It is good to relieve physical and mental tension and bodily fatigue. Harmonizes left and right brain. It helps in invigorate one's energies in a lively way.
Spirit.